Police are on the lookout for protesters who mobbed the car of the Lord Mayor outside the National Gallery of Victoria. Robert Doyle was ambushed by the mob on his way to a public event last night. Sarah Arbo has more.
Angry protesters launching themselves onto the Lord Mayor's car. About 100 strong, it took several police officers all their might to pull the mob apart. Lord Mayor Robert Doyle was on his way to meet Rupert Murdoch and Gina Rinehart among the guests at a dinner to celebrate the Institute of Public Affairs' 70th anniversary. He was informed about the protesters but couldn't avoid them and was trapped in his car for 5 minutes.
You've got people pressed against every window, people jumping up and down on the bonnet, people sitting on your roof and hammering their heels against the windshield. I've been in public life too long to let pissants like that worry me.
Waving placards saying "Eat the rich," the mob was protesting against capitalism and wealth.
These sorts of people who behave in that ugly, violent mob manner actually do their own causes more harm than good.
Despite a strong presence, police admit they were caught off guard by the ambush.
With the amount of police there, we didn't expect that behaviour would take place. Surrounding the car and jumping all over, it's totally irresponsible and it's pretty disgraceful conduct.
Reports have emerged a 5-year-old child was among the mob.
While no arrests were made during last night's demonstration, police have now launched a full-scale investigation and say some protesters could yet be charged.
Police say no one was injured. Sarah Arbo, 10 News.